the day is dawning. We can throw out all the blues and hit the city lights. Cause there's music in the air and lots of love in every way. So give me the night. All right, tonight. Give me the night. A place to dine, a glass of wine, a little late romance. It's a chain reaction. You see the people of the world coming out to dance. All the music in the air and lots of love and baby. So give me the night. All right, tonight. Give me the night.
Thank you. I used to try to sing at the top of my lungs on every song. I find that approach, and I learned it from Marvin Gaye, who told me when he recorded the album What's Going On, that he sang very soft. He didn't shout. And he said, you know something, George? He said, when I heard it back, he said, I really was amazed at how wonderful it sounded. And that always stuck with me, you know? So I try to remember that when I'm making records today.
Yeah. Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my love stands on golden sand and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. He's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the stars. It's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon. Will lead me beyond the shore. Just as before, happy will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. Yeah. Oh, as before, happy will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. No, never again I'll go sailing. Sailing. The big band, the BBC big band, huh? I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without all of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Now how can I go on, dear?
You know, not all hit records are great songs that are wonderful to perform. But this Masquerade is. It's a song that I never get tired of. It's a good story, good melody.
Woo!
It's a nice groove to it. Musicians love playing it. So I was fortunate to have a song like This Masquerade to be the first of many hit records. And so I'm never tired of performing it.
Are you really happy here with this lonely game we play? Looking forward, it's the same. Searching but not finding understanding anywhere. We're lost in a masquerade. Both afraid to say we're just too far away. We tried to talk it over, got in the way. Oh, and lost inside this lonely game we play. What's leaving this appear every time I see your face? No matter how hard I try, to understand the reasons that we can't have it on this way. In the mad red. Oh,
we'll be right back. Woo! My wife told me to wear my Batman outfit, so here it is. No, we always believe in having a lot of fun, and this is a fun-loving crowd. The fun is getting ready to start, y'all. And I'd like you to welcome my friend, the great musician, Mr. Joe Sample. How about it? Woo!
Joe is a very, very special musician. He makes sophisticated things sound very simple. And he can make simple things sound very sophisticated. I guess Joe Sample and I always knew that we would work together someday. When my producer, Tommy LaPuma, who has produced records on both of us, suggested that we do it on the album Absolute Benson, well, the time has arrived.
I have been looking forward to performing live with George Benson for 35 years. We finally got to do it. Thank you.
Joe Sample, y'all.
Some people are surprised to find out that I practice almost every day. Not only because it's necessary to keep up with your instrument, but because I love the sound of the guitar and I love just tinkling with the instrument.
Bad times we is mine. Here we are, we're growing stronger day by day, 'cause we got love.
Baby, I'll make you feel alright. Because I need you, baby, to carry me on through all this. So come on, baby, close the door. Dim the lights, we got love.
Busy time in my career, and my manager was on my back about listening to tapes people were sending me, and I said, you know, I don't have time to listen to tapes. I said, first of all, nobody's sending us anything that makes any sense. Take, for instance, just play one of those tapes on your desk. And he played the tape, and it was somebody singing something very silly. Oh, your mama is blue and your daddy is green, and you know, some crazy stuff like that. And I said, you see what I'm saying? Now play something else. And he played something. Oh, your foot is long and your hair is black. And, you know, I said, this is what I'm talking about. I said, play something else. And he said, never give up on a good thing. I said, oh, hold it, hold. Play that again.
Many years ago, a great singer called Donny Hathaway sang one of his originals, one of the many great songs that he wrote. This happened to be a street song, something that was just born out of a need to talk about what was going on at the time. It's called The Ghetto. We like to do our version of it, something like that.
Once I was in Seattle, Washington, and it was not long after Breezin' came out. And James Brown happened to be staying at the same hotel. And I hadn't seen him in years. I knew him. I hadn't seen him for several years. And he came, he was coming down the steps, I was going up, and he said, "George Benson, man, let me tell you something. That Breezin' album is the greatest love album I've ever experienced in my life." So I said, "It's got James Brown making love again." I said, "There must be something to it." People's minds. I just want to be known as a person who has great love for music and is open-minded, ready to start a new fire and to explore the music world for all it has to offer, not to settle on anything.
Love you. First of all, we want to thank you very much for coming out and helping us out with our special tonight. You know something, we love fun. And no matter what we do, we find ourselves coming back doing the very natural thing. You know, just living it up a little bit, right? So many years ago, I threw this song together from something that I loved when I was a young man. And it went something like this. Thank you.
right on Broadway. Say there's always magic in the air. But when you're walking down that street and you ain't had enough to eat, the glitter rolls right off and you're no man. They say the women treat you fine on Broadway. Looking at them just gives me the blues. How you gonna make some time when all you've got is one thin dime? One thin dime won't even shine your shoes. They say that I won't last for long on Broadway. I'll catch a bus for home, that's what they say. They're dead wrong, I know they are, 'cause I can play this here guitar, and I won't quit till I'm a star on Broadway.
I got a little African too. Not only do I have Irish and Welsh, I got a little African. Bang, bang, don't go. Bing, shag, do, bing, bang. Stank to do do bang to do bang. Rather to da to da.